Okay, resetting oil light. We're just gonna use these arrow keys. Vehicle settings. All right, hit okay, hold it down for a few seconds. Schedule maintenance, go down, and then click on it, reset data, yes, easy.